Hey everybody, in this video, we are going to review common troubleshooting steps for the D-TEK Stratus. First, correctly identify which sensor you are using by following this guide. To test to see if your sensor is working correctly, put Stratus in pinpoint mode and check it against a tech check or a refrigerant reclaim tank. If the leak is detected, refer to our video on the various modes for the Stratus. If your D-TEK Stratus is showing a PPM reading in clean air or not detecting refrigerant, there are a few things to check that may be causing the false alarm. First, inspect the probe cap and filter to make sure both are clean. If either are dirty, replace that component. Then, check if the interior probe O-ring is missing. If it is, replace the part. Next, take the probe off the unit. Removing the probe may resolve the issue, in which case a replacement might be necessary. If these steps do not fix the issue, the sensor may need to be replaced. Bring your tool back to your distributor for assistance with the repair process. When your D-TEK Stratus is not detecting refrigerant in cloud hunting mode, listen for the pump and the ticking sound. If you don't hear the pump, bring the tool back to the distributor for assistance with the repair process. A battery error can mean that the battery has failed or is improperly installed. In this circumstance, remove and reinstall the battery. If the problem persists, replace the battery. If a battery temperature error occurs, the battery is above or below the ideal operating temperature. Allow the unit to reach normal temperature and try again. If you are using the red hydrocarbon refrigerant sensor, and your unit is not firmware version 1.4 or newer, bring your tool back to the distributor to arrange for a firmware update. For more information on error messages, refer to our quick start guide. If you need further assistance or have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to INFICON or your local distributor.